Sustainability is a word that we are hearing more and more these days. But what does it really mean? Well, sustainability can be simply defined as meeting the needs of all people on this planet, now and into the future, while living within the boundaries of the planet. In sustainability, we look for integrated solutions that balance social equity, economic development, and environmental stewardship. It is critical that we have individuals that are well-versed in sustainability to solve the biggest problems of our time. Problems, social problems, environmental problems, such as climate change and social injustices, need sustainability professionals to be able to answer those questions. And at Hofstra, we are educating the next generation of students who implicitly value sustainability and will be incorporating that into solving these problems. Hofstra offers several degree programs in sustainability. We offer both bachelor's degrees and master's degrees. We also offer a popular minor in sustainability. We offer two dual degree programs, so our undergraduate students in sustainability can tack on a fifth year of study and walk out of Hofstra with a master's degree. Sustainability is often thought about in three pillars, and the three pillars are environmental, social, and economic. And in the environmental pillar, students study issues such as energy and climate change, air and water pollution, and waste management. In the economic pillar, students study green entrepreneurship. They study green building practices such as LEED. They work on corporate social responsibility, and they learn economic systems. In the social sustainability pillar, students study things like poverty, injustices for women and people of color. They also study environmental justice issues and issues such as clean water and clean air. And beyond the sustainability curriculum, students also study interdisciplinary, and they can elect to take courses in 19 other departments, including sociology, physiology, economics, chemistry, marketing, and even management. Many businesses are hiring sustainability officers and professionals, and a degree in sustainability is directly applicable to there. Those businesses are directly hiring people with degrees in sustainability. People also use sustainability to work in other existing fields, such as the environmental field or economics field or engineering, and infusing those principles. Many of our students go into government where they can use those skills to help solve social problems. They work on policy issues to infuse sustainability principles to make the world a better place. Within the department, we offer a number of course offerings. We offer courses in energy, meteorology, climate change, natural hazards, geospatial statistics, and GIS courses. In addition, our students have great opportunities to study abroad. We offer courses in the Galapagos and Costa Rica, and many of our students do independent study courses and have traveled to places as far away as New Zealand and Australia. As director of this program, I am inspired every day by my students. We really do have an elite group of talented and engaged students who really do care about social and environmental problems. And I feel confident that they're going to go out into the world and affect change. I'm often amazed at how the sustainability students that come into the program are so deeply passionate about solving the biggest issues of our time, whether it be social issues or environmental issues. Most of our students come in knowing that they want to make a difference in the world. They want to make it a better place. And they've come to the right place because that's what we do here at Hofstra, is we facilitate that individualized learning and help them to achieve their goals.